Hey y'all, and welcome to today's vlog. It is your girl Lavender Renee, and thank you all for clicking on today's video. As you can see, we are going to be doing a cleaning motivation slash me rearranging my apartment. And today's cleaning motivation quote is, cleaning may feel like a chore, but every sweep, every wipe is a step closer to a space where your family can thrive, and a tidy home nurtures a tidy mind. So keep going, mama, you got this. All right, now I recommend you play this in the background while you clean and organize with me, sis. It's time that we reclaim our space. We have been handling life like a boss, and it's now time to refresh our home. So we're gonna just start with one room at a time, and let's rearrange the furniture, clean the surfaces, and get rid of anything that does not serve us anymore. This is our sanctuary, a place of peace. Remember, as we rearrange and clean our home, we're not just organizing our home, but we're making a space for our blessings to flow into our life. So we got this. When rearranging your apartment, it's more than just a change in scenery. It's a powerful way to boost your mood, create more space, and enhance your creativity. And personally speaking, as a content creator, I need an environment that helps me to create easily and effectively, as well as a space for me and my baby girl to love being in. Y'all, when I decided to turn her room into my hair slash workspace, it was so I could have a dedicated spot to braid and feel like I had my own hair suite. Lyric wasn't really using the room much, so I figured it made sense to make the switch. But now that she is growing and developing, I realized my baby and I need our space to really thrive. Her for her independence and development, and me for my work. I was feeling that mom guilt heavy, y'all. Feeling bad about taking her room, even though it was for a good reason. But after giving her back her space, I've seen how much she's loving having her own dedicated room to play and just be Lyric. I know I made the right decision for my baby. Now she has a room to enjoy, and I'm back to braiding in the same spot where I started from, which is okay because I'm still able to do the work that is needed for each client. But it's all about finding that balance, and I'm happy that I did what's best for her and me.
Baby, you don't know what you do to me. Between me and you, I feel like chemistry. I won't let no one come and take your place, 'cause the love you give, it can't be replaced. So go now, and what you do, that's what I'm not. Spend my life with you, I won't please you anywhere I can. I won't share my world, don't you understand? Love is a one in a million. It goes on and on and on. You give.
I want to thank you all so much for watching today's video. I hope that you all found it motivational or inspiring or uplifting in some sort. I hope that you have been able to get some cleaning done or at least get started. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Turn on your post notifications so that you never miss when I drop a video. I love y'all so much. Y'all stay blessed, and I will catch y'all in the next video.